When you received your draft notice, I wasn't even born yet.
Until a few years ago, I didn't even know what the Tet Offensive meant.
Or who Ho Chi Minh was.
So why should I care about Da Nang, Wei, Hanoi, or Saigon?
The truth is,
many of your fellow Americans did not.
Unlike the hero status the World War II veterans received,
you were called a baby killer.
And warmonger.
They said that you were not heroes.
But nothing.
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 Nothing could be further from the truth.
America should have been proud of you from the start.
We should have been more honoring to you.
And the 58,220 men and women who died.
For the sake of freedom.
I want you to know
that even though I wasn't there,
I care and appreciate your service.
I know that many gave up their tomorrows
so that I could have today.
On behalf of my generation and America, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.